Breaking news coming in from Jammu and Kashmir this morning. One terrorist has been neutralized after an encounter broke out in Baramulla. We've been seeing a spate of civilian killings in the valley. And the information we're picking up is that this terrorist was on a mission to target a shopkeeper in Baramulla. There were a number of terrorists present in the area who opened fire at our forces. Our forces then retaliated, in which one terrorist was gunned down. We also understand that arms and ammunition has been recovered from the encounter site. A pistol, a loaded magazine and a Pakistan grenade has been recovered from the site. But this is a huge, huge win for our forces. Corps are saying that this terrorist, who has been neutralized, was on a mission to target a shopkeeper in Baramulla to ensure that there was more bloodshed in the valley, and particularly to target innocent civilians.